अस्सलाम वालेकुम माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप दैट ऑल ऑफ़ यू विल बी फाइन, सेफ एंड हेल्दी। आई एम फाइन टू, अल्हम्दुलिल्लाह। माय नेम इज़ मैम सुंबल, द टीचर ऑफ क्लास केजी। स्टूडेंट्स, इट्स योर सोशल स्टडीज बुक। काइंडली टेक आउट योर सोशल स्टडीज टेक्स्ट बुक एंड ओपन इट। स्टूडेंट्स, वी हैव रेड द यूनिट 1 इन अवर प्रीवियस लेक्चर। We have completed the two chapters of Unit 1. The first chapter was about me and the second chapter was my family. Okay? Today we are going to start our third chapter of Unit 1. Its name is Celebrations. What is the name of third chapter? Celebrations. Students, as you know that we celebrate many occasions like Eid al-Fitr, Eid al-Adha, Independence Day, wedding ceremony and birthday parties. Look at this page, pictures of your book page. Look at the first picture of your book page, okay? This is the first picture. What is written here? Independence Day. What is it? The first heading is Independence Day. Who will describe the meaning of independence? Who will? And what is independence? Okay, I will describe it for you, that independence means free from any influence of others. Independence means free from any influence of others, or we can also say self-government. What is the meaning of independence? Means self-government. And Independence Day is a day celebrating the anniversary of national independence, like we celebrate our Independence Day on 14th August. On which date we celebrate our Independence Day? 14th August. Very good. Okay, now look at the second picture. What is written here? Wedding ceremony. Yes, second heading is wedding ceremony. Who likes the wedding ceremony? Good. All of you like the wedding ceremonies. Yes, I like too. Wedding ceremonies are very enjoyable occasions. We wear many beautiful clothes on the weddings. Okay, now look at the third picture. Look at the third picture. What is written here? Eid Day. Very good. Eid Day. Third heading is Eid Day. All of you know about the Eids. Now who will describe it for me? Who will? Okay, listen to me carefully now, okay? I will describe it for you. We celebrate two Eids in a year. We celebrate two Eids in a year. One is Eid al-Fitr and the second is Eid al-Adha. Very good. We celebrate Eid al-Fitr at the end of month of Ramadan, okay? And the second Eid. What is the second Eid? Eid al-Adha. We sacrifice the animals like sheep, cow, bulls and camels, etc. We sacrifice them on Eid al-Adha. All the kids like Eid al-Adha so very much, I know. Okay, now look at the last picture. What is the heading? It's birthday party. What is it? Birthday party. I know all of you like the birthday parties and to celebrate your birthdays. There is a day on which we were born. What is the birthday? Birthday means the day on which we were born. Every year we celebrate the date of our birth. Okay, so all these occasions are celebrated by us. All these occasions are celebrated by us. And we celebrate all these occasions with our families. We celebrate it with our families. Okay, good. Okay, now turn the next page. It's also related to our today's topic about the celebrations. Let's see celebrations of some other religions. Okay, these celebrations are related to our religion, which is Islam. And these occasions are celebrated by the other communities, by the other nationalities. Understand? Look at the first picture. It's Diwali. What is it? It's Diwali. Diwali, it is the occasion of Hindus. Okay? Hindus celebrate this occasion, which name is Diwali. Now look at the next picture. It's a Christmas. Yes, Christmas is celebrated by the Christians. Okay, Christmas is celebrated by the Christians. They gave the gifts to one another. Okay, now look at the third picture. It's six celebrations. What is it? Six celebration. This occasion is celebrated by the Sikh community. Understand? Now look at the final last picture. Chinese New Year. This is celebrated by the Chinese community. Understand? All these occasions are celebrated by their own communities. Now take out your workbook of social studies. Take out your workbook of social studies and we will do a page of which is related to our today's topic, celebrations. Okay, take out your workbook, page number 9. What is the page number? Page number 9. Very good. Look at the heading. It's celebrations. Label the pictures with the help of given word bank. Okay, you will label these pictures by the given word bank. There are headings or names of these pictures are given here. You will match these pictures with your textbook pictures as we read today. So you will match the pictures with the textbook pictures and then label them according to the given headings. Okay, you will search the headings which are related to that pictures and you will write here by yourself. Understand, students? You will do it by yourself. I hope that you would have understood all the topics which I have teach you, which I have taught you. So okay, take care. Allah Hafiz.